Hello, good morning. Here's the third book from my Swedish coloring book haul. This one is Tinman by Maria Troll. This is the book that I was telling you about. That's her newest one. It's the one after Bloomster Mandala and Vivi von Zelper. This one has parts of the character from that other book that I showed you in the other one. So it has a hard cover with a gold spine, which I love. I love all the different blues and the black background on this one. The interior has nothing on it other than black paper. This is the introductory page, which just has a butterfly. And then here's the copyright page. And then you have your book belongs to page. And then it just jumps right into these double-sided pages. The pages are not perforated, so you'll have to worry about that. The pages do go into the spine, so trying to color that, you would have to push the paper down in order to get into it so you can see the detailing. And here's Vivi, like I said. She found her way into my book. Now, the only image it seems that bleeds into the spine are the double-imaged ones. So, yeah, like these. I do apologize for my horrible nails. I haven't had time to get them done. I've been working a lot. So the pages are a cream colored texture, and then you have black images also, black page backgrounds, I mean. Now this is a pretty spread. Now if you look here, this little guy here in the corner reminds me of the ghost from Mr. Pac-Man or Miss Pac-Man. And there he goes again on another one there. And one over there. Oh, these are cute. Not quite sure what this is here. Maybe the names of the different flowers, perhaps? I'll have to look into this. And this is the end of the book. Thank you for watching my flip through. Bye.